In this video, we will show you a way to create a circle logo using simple shapes and the circular array tool. Let's start by creating a circle. Start the ellipse tool and click and drag to create the circle. If you hold the control key down while dragging, you make sure that you get a perfect circle instead of an ellipse. Release the mouse to finalize the shape. Of course, you can resize it if necessary. Now I will remove the outline as we don't need it anymore and move the circle to the center of the axis. Select a color for the circle. Using the duplicate button, we will create a duplicate of the initial circle on top of it. We need to make this second circle a little bit smaller and give it a black color. Now, let's create a curved line using the outline tool. We'll set the created line as satin serial and its width at 1.5 millimeters. Select the line, right-click and use Convert Outline to Object option. Now, let's start the circular array tool. A preview of the array appears and you need to customize it. Since we want a full circle, we will type the same value for the start and end angle. Now we'll select how many lines we want. Are you happy with it? If not, you can grab any of the red handles and change the rotation. In this way, you can create any layout you like. You can experiment until you reach the layout you find more pleasing. For the purpose of this logo-like design, we want the lines to touch the circle at the center and go a little to the outside of the green circle. When you're done, apply the array. At this point, we want all the black parts to be selected. An easy way to do this is to right-click on the black color and then use Select by Fill Color option. Now, having all the black parts selected, go to Shaping menu and use the Weld option. Finally, select both the green circle and the black lines, go to Shaping menu and use Trim option. In this way, the black parts will trim any other part which is underneath them. Now that we've created the holes, we can remove the black part. Use Break Apart to make each slice separate. And apply any color you like to the individual slices. Likewise, using a circle, a line, and different layouts with the Array tool, you can create any variation you like with just a few clicks.